Hey everybody, welcome back to Shank 2. I'm Psychosaurus, and we're in the party, so let's go. We were in some kind of jungle, temple, and whatever, let's move on. Ah, poor bird. Sure.
I'm not going in there.
Yeah, get in the water. It's nice and cold.
Thanks, man. Here you go.
Now that's what I'm talking about. To blast those guys with a shotgun. Oh yeah, that feels good, right? Definitely a lot better than in the first game. Okay, here comes a big boulder. This is not much of a secret. Oh no, I'm gonna jump down then. And yeah, this is again not a huge secret. Hey, that's not nice. Notice the timing of the lightning. Okay, don't worry, that is not a secret. It's just a bottle. Take a spear. Always useful, these big weapons. No, you're not gonna eat my soul. Okay, this is probably the easiest boss you can find here. I need to get rid of those little guys.
Where they've been keeping the hostages. It's a barge a mile offshore.
Yeah, the king is pretty much a normal fat guy, only a little bit tougher. That's all about him. So you can use spear to insta-kill him. So that's why it's the easiest boss in this game. Okay, and now we're gonna play as Corina, I believe her name is. I don't know which weapon. I never liked you. I'm just gonna take mines. I know I can find some. Okay, prepare for my worst part. I'm playing as Corina. Kill the birds. Okay, you'll see why. This is, first of all, I'm not too used to her at all. And she behaves a lot differently from Shank. And there's a secret for you. I would say it's better to use counters and the environment to your advantage as her. Okay, take this. Okay, there's a little secret, but don't tell anyone. There's nothing out of place. Kinda annoying. I don't like her at all. Hey, get in there. Come here! Okay, I'm gonna give you advice. Don't let him do what he tries to do. Okay, I don't know what happens right there. See the secret.
Ah!
hey, Cyclops. Careful with this one. Show me your shoot ya, I know you're dangerous.
To Sunset's Edge.
What is that?
I don't know. We just get paid per head. Magnus does whatever he wants with them afterwards.
Well, there goes your teeth. Pretty nasty. I would say Cyclops is the most difficult boss of all. I hate him the most. Pretty annoying. Okay. Second chapter again, so yeah, that's all for now. The next one is gonna be the last one, because there's only 8 chapters. So thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. You wanna see more, subscribe, and ring the bell to get notified. This was Psychosaurus, and I'll see you next time. Bye!